If you ever tried opening .rar file on your iPhone or RAR file on your iPhone, then you must be knowing that your iPhone doesn't support the functionality to open or extract RAR file. So how do you open RAR file on your iPhone or extract .rar file on your iPhone? That's what we are going to learn in today's video. Hey guys, I'm Rahul from TechRevPro, and without any further delay, let's learn how you can extract RAR file on your iPhone. In order to extract .rar file on iPhone and open RAR files, we will be using shortcuts. For that, simply activate Spotlight search and search for shortcuts. You will see this app on your iPhone. In case you don't see it here, then chances are you might have deleted it. So simply go to App Store and search for shortcuts. Once you see this one from Apple, which is the official one, you will need to simply download and install this app. And once Shortcuts app is downloaded, simply tap open and this will open Shortcuts app. And here we will be creating a shortcut to open RAR files. For that, simply tap on this plus icon in the top right corner, and that will provide you with the interface to create a new shortcut. Here you can see the name is new shortcut one, which we will rename later. But first, let's search for extract here from the search actions. And once you search for extract, you will notice there is extract archive action. So tap on this and this will be added. But you can see the archive is currently grayed out, which is not active. So simply select archive and this will provide you with these options to select. Here we will be selecting shortcut input, and when you select shortcut input, it will automatically get these options, apps and 18 more. And if you tap on it, you can choose any specific type that you want to keep or remove. For example, you can turn off any of these options, but for now I'll keep all of these active and tap done. After that, you can see from nowhere. So nowhere is active right now. So I'll tap on it, and from here I'll select this option that says show in share sheet. So I'll activate it so that it will be shown in the share sheet, and tap done. And after that, you will see there is if there is no input, continue. So I'll leave it as it is, and then there is extract shortcut input. And finally, I'll need to save this extracted file. For that, I'll search for the action here, save file, and I'll select this one. And when you select files here, you will notice there is a forward arrow. If you tap on it, it will provide these options, and from here you need to ensure that ask where to save is active here. So in case it is toggled off, you need to toggle it on. And after that, whenever this shortcut will extract the RAR file on your iPhone, it will ask where you want to save the extracted file. So once everything is done, simply minimize this, and then we will rename the created shortcut right now. For that, you can see here the name is save file. So I'll tap the drop down arrow next to this, and this will provide these options from where I can tap on rename and rename this as extract.rar, and then tap done. So we have renamed the shortcut, and now we can go back. You can see the shortcut is created here, but we need to first run this shortcut. For that, we will tap on it, and you can see the done checkmark. That means this shortcut is now active. Now let's try opening any RAR file or .rar file on this iPhone. For that, we will be going to Files app where we have got the RAR file, and try to open any RAR file. But when we try to open the RAR file, you can see it is still not opening. And that's because we have created the shortcut action to be working in share sheet menu. And for that, we need to activate the share sheet menu first. And we will tap on this share icon. And then you can see we are still not getting the shortcut created. So for that, we will tap on more. And you will notice there is the created shortcut showing here, which is extract.rar. So we will tap on it, and then it will extract the file and ask where we want to save this extracted file. In this case, I'll save it to downloads folder, and then tap done. And you will see this done checkmark, which basically says the file is saved now. And now the extracted file is saved into downloads folder, and you can see the extracted file here. So this is how you can extract and open .rar file on iPhone.